fresh pair of Hokas. So I got the Hoka Bondi 8, and I normally wear a...
Update, I kind of hate them. I don't know if I got the wrong size, but my arches are blistering and hurting so bad. I've broken in running shoes before and they've never felt like this. I think I'm gonna go to a running store and try on the wide version and see if it's a sizing problem, but if not, I think I might go back to Brooks. Like, there's no reason why my arches should be in like actual pain just from wearing them twice.